God calls some to be spiritual giants, you know, true heroes for us. And Father Patrick Peyton was indeed that for us. What a voice in proclaiming the importance of prayer, the rosary, the family, and to bind together so as to stay strong.